Good morning, class. Today we'll start exercise 3E. Question 1 says, a line AB is of 6 cm. Another line CD is of length 15 cm. What fraction is? Now there are 3 parts. Okay. What is given? AB is given 6 cm and CD is given 15 cm. Now what fraction? The length of AB to that of CD. So AB upon CD, that is 6 upon 15. 2 3s are 6, 3 5s are 15. Cancel 3 with 3, so you'll get 2 upon 5. Now second part says, half of the length of AB to that of 1 third of CD. So half of AB to that 1 third of CD. So half of AB, what is AB? 6, and 1 third of CD, that is 15. Now 2 3s are 6, 2 1s are 2, 2 3s are 6, 3 1s are 3, 3 5s are 15. So 3 upon 5. And now last part says, 1 by 5 of CD to that of AB. 1 by 5 of CD to that of AB. So 1 by 5 of 15 upon 6. Now 5 1s are 5, 5 3s are 15, 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6. Like this you have to read the problems and solve it. Okay. Now let's do question number 3. From a sack of potatoes weighing 120 kg. There is a sack of potatoes, it is of 120 kg. A merchant sells portions weighing 6 kg, 5 1 by 4 kg, 9 1 by 2 kg and 9 3 by 4 kg respectively. How many kg did he sell? So he sold this, 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 this. So how much he sold? 6 plus this plus this plus this. Now 6 plus 4 5 is 20 and 1. 21 by 4, 2 9s are 18, 1 19 by 2, 9 4 are 36 and 3, 39 by 4. Now take the LCM of denominators, nothing is here, we'll take it as 1. So the LCM of 4, 2 and 4 is going to come 4. Now 1 4s are 4, so 6 4s are 24, 4 1s are 4, so 21 1s are 21, 2 2s are 4, so 19 2s are 38, and 4 1s are 4, so 39 1s are 39. Now add them. You'll get 122 upon 4, 2 2s are 4, 2 6 are 12, 2 1s are 2. Now divide 61 by 2, 31 by 2 kg. This is the first part. Now he says, how many kg are still left? So total was 120 kg. So left is equal to 120 minus this, because this much has been sold. So minus 61 by 2 kg. Now this you will solve yourself. Okay, copy it down.